like about being in my 30s is that it's basically going back to everything that I liked when I was 13, except that there's no one to make me feel ashamed or tell me no, and I have my own money so I can buy my own.